We're making a little video just to just have a look at the difference between different mallets, both these felt type mallets, gong mallets, traditional mallets, and using some of the friction or rubber ball mallets. So let's start off with this one and let's hear how it sounds. Exciting world of friction, my personal favorite. As much as I love the mallets, nothing's better than these. Sonic egg. Still. Let's try something a bit different. This is another one that we make here. It's called a moon rock. Probably find a little bit different sounds. This is called, this is one of the moons of Jupiter. We can take something really small, a little teardrop. Sounds like the whales. Listen to the beautiful Gaito monks chanting.
Thank you.
And let's see. I think that's about it. So that gives you an idea of all the different sounds that you can get from a gong. And I haven't even started to play the back.